Okay, so we got one last first dump in this pile here. It's we started at 9, it's 12:30 now. It's a big Doug fir pile here. Oh, it's one Doug fir stump. You see, he's got these big, folks around here call them taproots, but I don't know if I'd call them taproot. So we can zoom out a little. I don't know, we're just too damn close. Man. Yeah, that's one stump. That's about 10 cedar stumps. So cedars have real stringy roots on them. And these fir have these big, and this is all one solid piece here. And they go, you know, they go down a little bit. Anyhow, I got one left here. It's gonna take forever. Probably have to walk around it a couple of times and get some angles. And it usually takes about 20 minutes or so, maybe a little longer. I'm sorry, dug a little bit. This guy here came from next door, but like I said, it shouldn't help it much. anyhow, y'all get the idea. These duck fir stumps are a pain sometimes. I think, other than maples, they're probably the worst ones around here. Cottonwoods, for as shitty of a wood they are, they're actually kind of a tough stump. But usually grow in swamps, so they just blow over anyways. Anyhow, clean this up and call her a day.